When I was in high school, I always thought sciences were really challenging and exciting. And so that made me want to pursue a career in some type of science, especially chemistry, was an interest of mine. And coming kind of to think about it, my mom has a chronic disease, and so we would visit the pharmacy quite often. And kind of throughout her healthcare, the one person that remained constant, you know, throughout all the doctors, throughout all the nurses, was her pharmacist. And that kind of became a person in our family that we became to trust and know very well.
Growing up, I knew I always wanted to help people, so I was between, you know, being a physician or a nurse or a pharmacist, but something that always stuck out to me was, you know, whenever you felt sick, you could take some medicine and then you felt better within a week, and I just wanted to know how that worked. So after doing some research and figuring out what that was, that turned out to be a pharmacist.
I did some shadowing experiences at Yvette Pharmacy back in Puerto Rico, which is my hometown, and I just really enjoyed watching how a team at a pharmacy, outpatient pharmacy, were working together, you know, to provide the medications to a patient, answering questions about over-the-counter medications just right there and then in the same place. Verifying that the right medication is being prescribed for their patients, following clinical guidelines, and just, I was just very attracted to the fact that you were a very experienced professional that was readily available for whoever needs you.
Back in high school, I did a lot of mission work, and I found out from an early age that I really like helping people, and I knew I wanted to go into healthcare of some sort, but I really wasn't sure what was best for me. And I then learned about what pharmacists do and learned about how accessible they are to the community and how some people rely on pharmacists so much for all their information and go to their pharmacists with their first questions that they have, and that they're some of the most trusted providers that we have. And I think I was just naturally drawn to the ability to help people from such an accessible point.